There is no match requirement for this, so this would just be a complete total award of $500 to Rural Fire District Number Two.
Any questions of staff?
Hannah, isn't this the second year they've been awarded this?
No, they were awarded a different grant through Lowe's just a few months ago, so this is another grant opportunity for them.
Is this a grant that they need to apply for?
Mm-hmm.
And we only have one fire district that applied, is that how that works, or?
No, there, all the other districts can apply for it, it just kind of depends on what their needs are. I know that we've also had District Seven has been approved with this Walmart grant before in past years, and I know District Five has applied for other grants too that have been through other organizations.
Okay. Any public comment? Not, I'll bring it back to the commission for possible action.
Mr. Chairman, I move we accept the Walmart Community Grant in the amount of $500 for Rural Fire District Number Two for training and or safety equipment.
Second.
Is there further discussion? It's been moved and seconded that we approve the $500 road grant for Fire District Number Two. All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed, same sign, motion carries.